and welcome to another episode of Lego Batman 3 Beyond Gotham. Looks like we're fixing some connections to Earth. Wait, why is that light bulb leaking? I hope it doesn't blast. That'll be crazy if it blasts. So, Master Man Hunter can become a big thing. That's awesome, by the way. Turk smash attack! Wait, I think there's a new step active. Yep, eyeball! Okay, get all those stars because we got our superhero Nike last time, and I don't know why that just destroyed, but I just destroyed. But we cannot destroy that. Yay! That's okay. So, Marshal Man Hunter has laser vision. Then, whoa, okay. Wait, can he? That's kind of cool. He can fly, of course. And when he transforms back to a regular minifigure size, he has laser vision. He can fly, and he can detect stuff. And look like we have a gold plate, right? I hope I'm correct, and yep. There we go. Marshal Man Hunter can also use his sense to through certain green Lego walls. Press B to front of the wall to examine it. Okay. Sounds handy. Push all these so the wire don't leak. Otherwise the earth system will not work properly. And there comes Mr. Soulsbolt. And I also mean Mr. Batman. I think the Wonder Woman statue is halfway through these. Still didn't fix it properly. See? Oh, okay. Let's sense it then. Where are you sensing, Martian Manhunter? Ooh, something for green lantern, huh? We'll take that turn in a minute. We got the Batman statue done. And now let's, Mr. Green Lantern. And I mean, Green Lantern himself, not Mr. Green Lantern. He can construct a rope that is very cool. Cool? Ooh, we have something to build a... Yep, look like a Green Lantern platform. Yeah! As Green Lantern holds down B while standing on their plate to build a useful lantern construct. Okay. How do you do Superman? Okay, maybe I have to do this first. Ooh, that's so cool, right? To like build stuff out of it? Okay. Okay! That's how I fix. Thing, just give it a big kick. Okay, that's cool. Okay, I think we're done. Right? Now on to the main level. Okay, I think we are done. Or is there a bad glitch? I think so. Yep. Okay, you're heading. Ooh, that's such a cool build, right? The Hall of Justice. Very teeny also. The trees are also looking neat. And the river also. And like sharks flowing in there. Look at Martian Manhunter. He's trying to have some coffee in a mug. Okay. Whoa, that is a bunch of bad guys. It's the Justice League. Okay. It's Cyborg and his sports car. Okay, he just broke his own car. Oh, it's Flash! Hey, bro. Oh, that's so easy. If you were everybody with the Flash, just run out of your bedroom, bud. Done. Okay. What is Superman drinking? Okay. Popcorn? Ice cream? Yes, you never get away. have you come in. Because you're Batman, you're not King Crusader. I don't know why he's calling him King Crusader. Okay, Robin, whatever, Batman. Okay, we are building the Bat Station. Okay, very cool. Okay, I don't know why I got put. Okay, on the very bad start. And a stellar start, right? So we are trying to get our superhero rankings. I mean, true hero. I keep saying superhero because it was Lego Batman 2 DC Super Heroes or Lego Batman the video game. Wait. Holy, there's a bunch of studs there. And purple one, make sure to grab that, guys. You cannot do anything about that when it's cyborg or something. Like Joker if he has a magnetic suit. Hi-ya. Nope, technically. There we go. I forgot the logo. Nope, I didn't mean to. Anyways, you can also do it and... No, Robin, stop calling this toy Wonder Robot. I don't want that robot. Wait, you can do this? Okay, there we go. That was fun. Pick it up. Hit the button. Okay, break. Okay. stretches when he does the wind. Oh, my purple scent! Woo! Boop, boop. That was a cool purple scent. Can we shut up? Oh, I think for the fumes.
Dig it up.
Why the space suit? I thought Batman could breathe in space.
What? Never mind. I can use the jetpack now.
Okay. red pack. It's Batman's space suit. A new suit. Okay. Before we get our bat space suit, how the heck did I miss all these stuff? That's crazy. I missed all these goodies. Very much goodies. Cool thing is when you put a bomb, like different flex, see? Then somewhere else, probably in the Batcave. And Batman's spacesuit has been unlocked. They're victorious! And I think we have eliminated. Okay. Yep, as soon as I fly, I only get a bit of fuel. That was not smart of me. Just use up my fuel. What if I don't have enough? That's the only issue I'm having right now. I hope there's enough fuel. Because I doubt it. Yeah, I think I doubt it. No, I don't! But wait, let me just fly and see what happens with the fuel. Yep.
Got to refuel it before I can fly again.
Yep, you cannot fly without a fuel. And I think we are here because you have to build our fuel system. Okay, fuel. Yep, I forgot I can't fly. Robin, you just fell. That's so silly. But we'll get our cool new suit. Not new, but we got him in the pursuer's office. Come on, break it, Robin! Yes! Get all these 25 bits. I'm hoping if they're used somewhere else. Or we just have to deposit them. I just deposit them. That? Okay! Do not, naughty dog. Okay. So, I assume we have a fly there.
Yep. My laser can cut a shape out of that little pad.
Yeah, Batman, you're correct. Hi-ya! Get those studs. Hi-ya. Character with laser beams can... up there, Batman is not around too. That's a bit of a pain there. Okay, now Batman. Now see, he's the one who will not be showing up. No. Don't use all of you. Okay, Robin, please stay up there. I hope you have enough fuel. Yep, barely made it. But made it. No, we lost a stud. It would be cool if we got more out of these, but it doesn't seem like it. Take that. Well, I always switch to wrong characters. Sensor sword time. Yeah, let's start sensing. Hey, what did I just say? Please don't tell me I sensed something. Ah, that's silly. Techno. Nope. Why did I hold the bee? It's on track! 4890. I don't know what I'm saying. Ooh, that's kind of cool. So do you have enemies also? Okay. So can you jump? Okay, you can jump. That's kind of cool. Extremely. Okay, now we have a maze ahead of our hands. Dun 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 dun. Everything worked well. I hope it's here. Yep, perfect. Now, last one on the laser. That. What's that? Whoa, we just got a character. Awesome. Nope, I don't know why I'm heading the same way. Do I have to head all the way back? Glide. Good stuff! box? What are you talking about, Joker? Oh, you mean that, right?
Robin, we need to look for a weak spot.
Oh, no. Now I have to fight that crazy thing. No. That'll be Joker's strongest form yet. Nope, Batman. Nope, but I mean Batman. Yeah. smash them for some odd reason. Let's break and smash the glass, please. Hi-ya! Take that! Ooh, combo! Take that. Hi-ya! Yeah. Hi-ya! Nobody messes with Flash. Cause he's simply too cool. Take that. Get more studs. We're so close to our true hero. Ooh, purple stud! Yep, get that, guys. You do not want to miss out on that. That's pretty useful in the game. And purple stuff, definitely. Hi-ya, take that. I'm going to break you. Next thing is when we deal with all these. Uh-oh. Lex Bugs. Wait, he can also target? Oh, yeah, of course. He can target stuff. I should have... Oh, no. 144. Spyro. And wait, bring that thing down. Voila, yeah. So what is it? What are we even cutting? Of course, a battery. Because it's a Lego Batman game. Wait, will Superman also cut it? Of course, because it's a Lego Batman game. So we have a charge up for all those studs. None of the studs.
If we don't, that would be horrible.
this is a purple star, definitely. Yep. Yes, please. Yes, please! No! Yes, please. Yep, I really wanted to die. Of course. As soon as I can try to get the purple star. Yes! So close! So close. And failure. Ooh, okay, come on, please. This will be enough. Watching!